An orangutan escaped the San Diego Zoo 3 times. He escaped July 13th, July 29th, and again on August 13th. The orangutan was named Ken Allen and peacefully strolled the park just looking around at other animals. Zoo officials spent $40,000 hiring professional rock climbers to find every foothold that he can escape in.